Hi, I'm Corrine Cash, and I'm the facilitator for the online course, Climate Basics for Community Resilience. I've always been an environmentalist, and I have always worked volunteering in some capacity for the environment. I have officially been working in this area for 15 years, and I've been at Coady for 3 years. Well, this is an online course, and so you'll be joining people from around the world. This is a really, unfortunately, an exciting time to work in the area of climate change. We are seeing extreme changes around the world because of climate, and I am particularly interested in the impact that this has on people, on human rights, on social equity. So the great part about the Coady courses is that a lot of the participants are from the Global South, primarily from the Global South. And so they will be able to contribute their own stories and their own experiences on what they're seeing in their own country. So for example, you might be from an African country, say Cameroon. You will get to hear what's happening in Bangladesh, how the impacts of the climate in Bangladesh, which is the primary example given of a country that has done the least to cause climate change but will be most impacted. And so we really look at climate change from a human rights perspective, but we're going to start the course with basic science because I believe that we have to know the evidence, we have to understand the science in order to make actionable plans and to be able to really understand the issue. I think that anyone could take the course. People who don't really know much about climate change, they hear about it, they hear about the climate emergency, they hear about the climate strikes, and it's being talked about, but you don't really understand what it means. You don't understand what the science means. You don't understand what COP21, what it meant or what it is, or the IPCC. You've heard of things like the international environmental policies, but you don't really understand what they are or how they might impact changes. So I would say that it's for people who know that climate change is important, but you don't really know what the essence of it is fully.